my name is Madelyn. I'm the Green Hub Officer for Purdue Crew 272 at MDRS.
Part of my daily duties in the Green Hub are to monitor all the plants. A lot of these were previously here, so I'm just in charge of watering them, fertilizing them, making sure that they stay well so that the crew can harvest them and eat fresh food throughout the day. But then also I've been doing my own experiments on testing a new fertilizer, Astrobiome. It's supposed to be a fertilizer for astronauts, so I'm just testing how different doses of that fertilizer are going to impact plant growth and the photosynthetic efficiency. As of 3 days ago, I had my experiments in here, but those have all been harvested and done. So for now, I've just been watering and fertilizing and making sure that these plants stay healthy for the next crew to enjoy when they come and stay here at MDRS as well.